go to Levi and Polk Plantation. Hi, Levi.
Yes, sir. Thank you for taking my call.
My pleasure.
I'm doing a big with the newspaper, and I'll try to not take too much of your time. That gentleman was speaking about the fake news. Well, silence may speak louder than words. You know, like a war, you know, may be won without force or violence.
All right.
People are not, you know, and they're not focusing on, obviously, issues that matter, then it's speaking volumes to say that these aren't important.
Yes, they are. I completely agree with you, and those are very, very good points. I thought I was in the middle of the Bob and Ray Slow Talkers of America there. Let's go on to...